I mean, I remember Brad Pitt and Angelina Jolie standing next to my table and thinking that this is just, they're too beautiful. Because the TV people, you know, we're not good looking enough to be in the movies like those guys. So we just look at them like that. One day we'll be there.